Hello, everybody. Welcome back. We are continuing on further with our Devil May Cry playthrough. Now on mission 12, we've just kind of been running through here. I'm really wondering if Neobard dumbed down the difficulty. Either that or I'm just way better at this now than I was back in 2001 to 2012, which would be the era of which I mainly played this game. Let's see here. Is there anything I can... Nope. What about with Ifrit, though? No, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna try and finish off the, one of the weapons. But yes, let us go to the deck and head to the captain's cabin. Underwater controls. Cannot use double trigger underwater. Triangle quickly changes view to the direction of the left stick being pressed. Check swim. Change directions. And it looks like a special underwater gun. I don't remember this at all. It's been a long ass time. I don't need to. Ow. Those orbs? Oh, I see. Oh, that is disorienting as fucking hell. And it's inverted. And yeah, it's all on the left stick. That is... That's some outdated swimming controls. I saw the thing down there, but I want to go up this way first. Oh. I'm not losing health. I don't actually have anything I can use. Nothing in the treasure box except seashells. Okay, well, let's go up first, because it doesn't seem like I have a gun to take care of what was in the water there. Oh! I do. All right, let's keep going. Actually, yeah, well, let's go back. Revenge.
Mm-hmm.
worked. That was it. I do not like that they inverted those these controls. Anyway. Let's go down before we go up. How many anchors did this ship have? And, is there anything actually down here? Or was it just like the free red orbs from killing the dude? Okay. Oh, alright. Keep on going at it then. Okay, this I do vaguely remember. This is where the fire of the spirit is lit, but right now it's sealed and can't be lit. First one. There's shit on all three of these masts, if I remember correctly. Gotta get those sweet red orbs, man. Locked shut, there's something written. I am the ship that carries the wandering souls on the brink of the underworld. Protect the ship and you shall be given the fire of Saint Elmo. Ow.
Oh, there's two of you?
Not anymore, there ain't. This is where the fire of the spirit is lit, but right now it is sealed and can't be lit. So do I go back and examine the swords again? Is that what I do? Oh, yep, that was exactly what we do. Down we go. We fight the bird here, don't we? Round two with the griffin. Yup. Some things are coming back to me. Bye, bird. Yep, buying the lightning strike. Worth every red orb. That was it, huh? A bee again. Abyss. Find an exit and escape from the ship. You know what? I'm gonna use the round trip more than the vortex. Or is this? No, that's the sword toss. You know what? Yeah, let's go for that first. There are many places marked with X's. The skeleton of the captain. Strangely, It appears as though there's a slight smile in his expression. That is really cool. I do gotta give it to the art design in this game. I forgot just how good it was. The Staff of Hermes! Hey, I know where we can take that. It's decorated with two snakes coiled onto the staff. Swimming? Oh, the whole level is gonna be swimming, isn't it? Cannot tell if he's smiling. The water pressure is too strong and the door won't open. There's gotta be another way. Painting? Yeah, I do not remember what to do here at all. Powering up at the statue is definitely not. Ah, there it is. No. So what if we go down, because obviously we go out the crack that we came in to begin with. So what happens if we go this way? There's a blue gem. Ow, what the fuck? Oh, that's why, there's multiple of you in here. Orienting. Blue gem is worth it, though.
Come on.
There's the next one. Where are you firing at me from? There you are. There you were. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, an A rank. Maybe if I had been a bit faster. I see that blue gem over there. Pretty easy fix. What do we got here? Where are we? Oh! Mission 14. Deep darkness and towering mountains. Go to the surface and head for the Colosseum. Is there anything we can use to power up right now? Not those. Sure, you know what? We'll buy this for... Actually, no. No, I need, like... just a little bit more and we're done with Alistair. And I'm not really using Frit all that much. Is there a secret mission if I go in here? No. Oh, I remember this. I do remember this. This is kind of fun. Iron fence is blocking the way. Something written. The resonating emblem shall undo the seal of the shield. Emblem shield, a small shield. The emblem has the same shape as that of those sealing the doors of the Colosseum. The skeleton's arm appears to be a lever of some sort. Should I turn the lever? Yes, of course. The booby trap is activated. Not too bad. I've seen worse. Ow. Now, just out of curiosity, let's go back this way. Yeah, there's no reason. All of that really. Ah, we're back outside. A very Dark Souls 2-esque kind of setting. I don't know. Gives me, like, shaded wood vibes. For some reason, even though this game came out way before Dark Souls 2. 2001, that's... The game is over 20 years old. And visually, with the upscaling, a lot of it actually still holds up on an artistic level. That's almost the round trip right there. Back on the Malay Island, it seems like. Or maybe the ship just never left. What do we have here? Before we do that, hang on a tick. So we can go all the way down here. That even leads to another cave. Oh, that's the same cave. And this one's going down. Okay, that's obviously gonna be. Oh! What the fuck? So disorienting! Let's see where this one leads first. Ah, yeah, glad I did that. So both of those are on the two. Okay, that's what I was missing. Alright. Let's get back to where we all belong. good, doing good. What's this? Another Devil Star. I still have enough. Unsealed it. Oh, this is... We'll exit right in front of the Colosseum then. Okay, I know where we are. A B rank again. Destiny. Use a shield and a pair of lances to conquer the Colosseum. There, we've maxed out the Alistar. Guys. Okay, so there are lots of ways we can go. If we want to, like, if I want to check for secret missions, I guess. First off, let's try this door. Stone shines in the dark, an ordinary stone that exists in the underworld, has somehow over time gained different properties in the world. Oh great, so now it illuminates the darkness around me, that's awesome. Yet, can I? If I wanted a Devil Star, maybe, but I don't want to spend money on. Don't need to spend money on those. Yeah, I guess I could get the Meteor level one. Get my Hadouken. Dear. Words are inscribed. Sacrifice becomes magical powers. Sacrifices become magical powers and rise as the connecting passage to the Skywalk. Okay. Coliseum entrusts the conqueror with the lance. The time has come to open the door. Not before I open the other shield door, though. Nice if they didn't delay their gifts. Whoa. Rubble is blocking the path. I can't go this way. Too bad. Oh, there is another one of you. Symmetry. Yep, this one was worth it. Ah, yes, more health. Second health bar unlocked. Some holy water. What's that? Okay. Words are inscribed. Sacrifices become magical powers and rise as the connecting passage to the Skywalk. Excuse me. Ooh, Nightmare Beta. Weapon formed in the underworld, its powers are unknown. There we go, we got all the handguns. Alright, let's get out of here. See, that was totally worthwhile. Because I am curious to see if there are any secret missions in any of these areas. Oh. I think the answer is no. Yes, let's use the lances. And let's get to it. I can hear someone speaking to me inside my mind. Offer a sacrifice to the Colosseum. It shall connect the paths to the Wheel of Destiny. I think we found our sacrifice. This Colosseum reminds me so much of the Colosseum you fight Fortitudo in Bayonetta 2. Then again, I think that's also kind of the idea of that Colosseum that you fight Fortitudo in. Jesus, dude! Can you come down for a sec? Ow. Okay, that was a little weird. You just kind of flew off. Camera. Dodge that! I do not remember this fight being this annoying. Off. It's fine by me. Goodbye. I think that's even what happens to Fortitudo in Bayonetta.
Yours are definitely the powers of Sparta. Even more so. But I cannot let you live. For I serve my master Mundus.
You can't fight with that wound.
Mighty is the power of Mundus. Master, grant me one last surge of power. The power to finish him!
Not the surge of power he was hoping for, I guess.
The three-eyed.
No, it's been a while since we've seen you.
You beat him. Maybe it was too easy for you.
Mundus. His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own, like they were nothing. He's the one that took the life of my mother, my brother, Shirley. My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought for the weak. He had courage and a righteous heart. In the name of my father, I will kill Mundus.
Bye, Trish. Hey. There we go. Something written. The King of Avalon shall turn the wheel of destiny and take the story to the beginning land. Now we can get back into the castle. C ranking. Nightmare of Darkness. Unravel the mysteries of the Staff of Hermes. Well, I guess I know where we're going. Okay. Yeah, let's put the kick up. Better range on that is good, and you know what? Now is a good time to add that fifth wound slot. Take that. Full blue orb. None of that. Thank you. That's a demonic yawn if I ever heard one. Those are some sounds. Oh yeah. Ooh. Things have changed a little in this castle. We're now in the underworld version of it. Nothing on this side this time. Fine. What about over here? What do we got here? Oh, new enemy type. I vaguely remember these things. There we go. That wasn't so bad. Keep cloning yourself, buddy. You're not Ronaldo. Can't go back down there. No. take all of that. There is no more door over on this side either. And they got rid of that door. So it's just the Judge of Death door. They definitely streamlined this. Oh. I know what those pools mean. An inch. Strong surge of evil coming from the puddle of water. There's a voice in my head saying something. The one who knocks on the gate to the underworld shall borrow the strength from the blue stone. Deal with you, Sargassos. That's a big one. Frickin' nightmarish boss. Bye. strong surge of evil coming from the water, voice in my head, one beckons, bar of strength and blue stone. Is this bridge still broken? Yes. Damn! Yep, still have to beat the skulls to open it. Wasn't that nice of him? It's reacting to the growing evil surge of the darkness. Shall I use the Staff of Hermes? Yes, we shall. Ahoy, Mr. Drool! You have caught us slaying demons and looking stylish while doing it. Hope you're having yourself a good evening. Those are some pixelated paintings. We'll try this one first. Maybe I should have tried the other one first. Rank B. Back to B's. Parted memento. Slash away at the dragon and enter the court with the quicksilver. Anything we can do here worth doing? Yes, we'll get that. You know what? In the same time, more health. Let's go. It does allow me to just go right back and check what's in this one. That was a good thing to find. Untouchable! Nice! Doors vanished due to evil powers. Scary. The evil surge is growing stronger and I can hear a voice echoing in my head. Those who want to open the gate to the underworld shall borrow the strength of the blue stone. Doors vanished due to evil powers. Okay, so all that was here was an untouchable and a blue gem fragment. Both useful things to find. Let's go where we actually twisted underworld version of the castle. I will break it all. I want those orbs. No doors here? Okay. Staff of Hermes door. There's writing about the war between humanity and the underworld. There are records of many battles that were fought. There are even names of historical men listed. It describes evil. Evil is the darkness as well as the shadows. It exists everywhere. Be forewarned. Where there is light, there is darkness. In darkness, no shadow can exist. Deep. There's a book that tells about the ways to enter the underworld. Evil is a reflection of man, thus evil lurks inside the mirror. One with devil's qualities may bring a bluestone elixir and stand before the mirror. Oh, even more paintings. We got the moon. Oh, just one painting. Let's go for it. There's a painting of a Colosseum. It looks like an ordinary oil painting. Wait a second. It looks like the surface is rippling like water. Ice versions of the lizard dudes. Fire meet ice. Awesome! You go grab yourself a bite. Mr. Drew will see you when you get back. Oh, for a second I thought I saw a blue orb fragment up there. Okay, there we go. Whoa! Got them all. Oh! Not quite all. Now we got them. Painting's not searchable. Door won't open. There's a round hole in the center. Show the gem with the moon. Oh. trippy little tilted camera angle there. Whoa! The power of the dragon has control over it now. It can't be moved. Controls with the camera switch. A strange power has confronted me. I've got to find a way to defeat the dragon. There's something written. The confronter of the path, Pluto's dragon. Prove your bravery with your sword and the dragon will fall on its own feet. Again? Third time's charm? That was pretty cool. Hey. I think we have to go hit that lever. There we go. Create the moonstone. Let's see now. Get up there, though. There we go. Quicksilver, a crystal ball fitted with mercury. The mercury has a lunar power that will open sealed doors. I was very nearly worried that was gonna have to be a blind jump. Speaking of blind jumps. It actually made it. Platforming with these camera angles has always been an interesting experience. I think that's the nicest way I can put it. Damn it! Okay. Okay, well, I was able to get up this way anyway. Oh, I did it backwards. I was probably supposed to jump up here and then take those over to the Quicksilver. Oh well. There they are. Still more puppets. That Quicksilver. Ooh. Oh. Round three with Nello Angelo.
A man with guts and honor. I like that. But it's a shame you serve Mundus.
That's where we get the face reveal. It was his brother all along. You won that draw. There's a throne where the Castellan must have sat to watch over his little celebrations and his court holdings. Okay. First boss to kill me twice. Job, Virgil. Okay. You know what? Force me to do it. Be a little bit more careful with this guy. Oh dear. Oh boy. That's slightly unfortunate. Okay, we know what to do real quick to end this place fast, so. Let's do it.
Yeah, fire against those guys. Definitely the way to go. Really, a very short level. This time, let's try this. We'll be right back. Wow, he's just powering through everything I do. Yeah, screw it.
Welcome back with your soup, Mr. Drool. Yeah, I'll take that D. Yeah, we'll keep going, because we're not too terribly far from ending this. Spirit Stone Elixir. Throw the Philosopher's Egg into the fire and transform it into a Spirit Stone. Both amulets, so we have the perfect amulet. The combined form of Dante's pendant and Dark Knight's pendant, it allows entry into the underworld. Oh, and we just unlocked Daddy's sword. Sparta. It's the true form of the Force Edge, the sword wielded by the legendary Dark Knight Sparta. No more double jump, but that's okay. Painting of a sunken Bastille. Oh no, more swimming? Hopefully not more swimming. Oh no. This is so disorienting. At least this time I have barrels I can blow up. Like, who thought that this was, like, a good idea to implement? Let alone twice.
Alright, I'll take that one. Well, at least we're getting a whole bunch of red orbs. Why underwater? Ow! Ow! That was the point. Okay. Okay, good. That looks like... looks like there's no water on that side. I like that. This whole swimming thing in the original Devil May Cry is not nice. See what I think I saw? What does this lead to? Okay, well, then let's go to the top first. I did not realize it was going to lead me to that part of the castle. Philosopher's Egg, a material used in alchemy. Those who seek the truth shall put the egg into the basket, and it shall warm slowly with care. Become a blue stone and mark the land. And the landmark to the rough roads. Yeah, let's use it. May take some time for it to transform. Well, that's fine. We can take that time up with the boss fight. Thank you. Hey! Go for the... Yeah. Whoa. Okay.
Not really a huge fan of Sparta. It's missing some things. Such as a Devil Trigger mode. That's that. Strange voice from the transformed stone is echoing inside my head. I am the first key to opening the gate of the underworld. The second key resides in the mirror dimension. Elixir. Is the metamorphic form of the Philosopher's Egg. You can use it to unseal the spells of the mirror. There we are. A D? Thought I did a little bit better than that, but I guess because I died. Mission 19, enter the corrupted world, open up the gate to the underworld. So we gotta go back to the other painting with the mirror in it. One shot on that guy, okay. The Elixir is responding strongly to the other painting. The mirror is responding to the elixir and its reflection is growing eerier. That is pretty cool, the way they did that. A little disorienting, but very purposefully so. Everything's inverted. Philosopher's Stone. It is the key to unlocking the gate of the underworld. New enemy type! Okay. Put me down. They seem to explode violently when they die. Quite a lot, though. This is so disorienting, though. What? Okay. So how do we get that? Trigger. Ah, fuck. Oh, feel like the Devil Trigger is the only real way we can get to that. Because it's, like, up at the highest point. Odd-ass camera angle ain't gonna help get to it. No. I don't have the range to jump that far. So, it's alright. We don't have Devil Trigger. I don't necessarily mind too much. Now I need to figure out where to put this Philosopher's Stone. Is it here? Back on this side, at least. I'm pretty sure this is where we want to be. Yeah, the surge of evil is reacting to the power of the elixir. It's starting to activate. Darkness is whirling within, with its mouth open. This must be the gate to the underworld. Exciting. Shall I use the Philosopher's Stone? Not yet. Just wanted to see if there was anything. What does this do? Oh, it takes me back out. Well then, let's enter. Evil darkness is whirling with its mouth open. Excellent. Let's see. I'll take it. Showdown with Nightmare. Head to the place of sacrifice and fight the Nightmare for the third and final time. Very fleshy design for the underworld here.
Ah. Excuse me. Time statue right there.
Whoa.
And the boss fight right here.
Dante! Dante! Help me!
Trish!
Hey! Oh, fuck! Gave me some health back. Hey, would you go for the frickin'... Understand what really happened there. Oh. Boss fight there and nowhere else really to go. Thank you. come. There we go.
You fool! You're so easy.
Trish, you?
Humans, what sweets. You should know better than to trust a stranger. Your presence has become a hindrance to my master's bloody scheme. Now die!
What? I guess it decided it had a second life. Thank you. doesn't take very long to get to the actual fight. Booyah! At least takes a huge chunk out of the boss. Really feels like I'm fighting with the camera comments here. Okay. Wow. Okay. I'm fine with that. Yeah. think at this point it's just the nearly 4 o'clock and I'm probably just getting a bit overtired.
We're all trying to do this and I'm really going to finish this tomorrow. So we'll see what happens. Win or lose against Nightmare.
If I use up all my yellow orbs again, then we'll just get them tomorrow.
That all works.
Chunk removed from boss's health bar. Let's get Trish in here. You know she's coming. Hey! Focus on the... And every time it's like right at the cusp. Hooray for the camera fucking totally obscuring the only weak point that this thing has, making it impossible to see in a guessing game. Why does he... Yeah, obviously I am getting tired. This is annoying me more than it really should. Yeah, I think tackling this tomorrow when I'm awake would be a better idea. Well, there we go.
The last two bosses that we fought, Virgil round 3 and Nightmare round 3, have actually posed a bit of an issue with being able to kill them. But we will just tackle it tomorrow, because we're very close to the end of this game already. So we gonna finish it. So be sure to tune in then. I'll see y'all tomorrow afternoon. Have a great night.